Job Make Ready. You're looking at the way a new job is made ready on Repetto 80 machine. Die is first removed. And a new die is fixed with central locking on the chase for easy repeat jobs. Die is also locked with additional nuts provided for safety. Use a new 1mm sheet on the die base and fix carbon sheet and white fresh paper of 0.1 mm thickness. Die base is reloaded and one impression is taken. Die profile is impressed on the white sheet from the carbon paper. The sheet is fixed at the back of the die in the chase bracket. Die and 1mm sheet are reloaded and one sheet is kept on the apron and cutting impression is taken at minimum pressure. 1mm sheet is cleaned properly for any residue of oil, etc. Then the cut matrix is fixed on the upper die and one impression is taken and job is ready. Feeder is then set for this cutting. Machine is ready to start production.